Yo, bro, what's happening, man?
You alright?
Right, so I've got to be truthful. I've got a bit of makeup on me.
Talk to me.
So I've been playing it straight.
Go on. I'm going to sit in it, sure.
Sit with me.
Come on.
I've been playing it straight. I am actually gay.
Should I start? Listen. Yeah. For starters, yeah. I sensed that about the second day I came in.
Really?
Yeah. Second of all, you, my friend, are a legend, yeah? And you've got never ever be ashamed of who you are or.
No, tell me
why you done it.
It weren't. You're so fucking sexy, by the way.
Go on, tell me.
It wasn't because I was ashamed of it. In day-to-day life, I always get labelled, yeah. And I own it. I don't give a shit what people think of me. But I've always seen for my sexuality before I am myself.
Right.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, like, people label me as the gay best friend, or because I'm gay, people want to go shopping with me. And I wanted to come to this experience open-minded and not worried about people questioning my sexuality.
And you've done that?
And I've done that.
I sensed it. Like I said, like the second day I came in, but I thought if he is, then it's his opportunity to tell me. And that was the reason why I didn't bring it up with anyone else, because I thought, well, if he is gay, then so what? I'm not going to go behind his back and start asking people, is he gay, is he this, is he that? I ain't going to disrespect him like that, he's like my little bro in here.
Can we not get married?
I don't know about that, but
why?
Listen.
What about if I give you $5,000 of the prize fund?
Give me 45 and I'll move.
45?
What a fucking... You never know.
There
could be a lot of furniture moving around here, Freddie.
Really? I like being tossed around.
But this...
Just telling the truth. Oh, my God, no way!
You all right?
Oh, would you like a drink?
Did you... No, sit down.
What on earth?
Did you not suspect at all?
I didn't think you were Judy. My mum loves you guys.
Does she what?
Loves you guys. She's always spoke about you guys.
That was the joke. That's why they called me Judy, okay?
Oh, my. My mum's going to die when she's not back on the same for you.
I want to explain something to you.
Okay.
I came in, and my brief was to be on a secret mission to pretend to be a 27-year-old girl. Can you imagine what it felt like coming in?
Oh,
to be told
yeah.
I had to be someone like your age,
what?
Basically.
You were so nice to me, and I thought everyone was saying she's not very nice. I thought...
Ah, now that's what I wanted to say. I've been lying all week, okay? Mm. I've been pretending all week. I've been making it up all week. I've been, like, completely off the leash. But I want you to understand this. When I spoke to you yesterday, when you and I had our private chat, I had to still be Judy, obviously, but everything I said to you was from the heart, okay? That was actually me talking. Our conversation was totally real. It wasn't pretend at all, and it wasn't for effect, and I wasn't telling fibs or anything. Everything I said to you about your bag and everything, and your bravery in wearing it and putting it on camera was... that's all right. It was completely... completely genuine. That was genuine. It was the only genuine thing I've done all week.
That means so much.
And I just thought it was the bravest thing I've ever seen.
Tell me who you think
your
fit
is fake.
Right, so...
Nick Nasty's fake, for
no,
sure.
No, he's 100% real.
Really?
Come on, we did coach trip with him. I asked him the questions that
you
one of
You've done coach trip with him?
You idiot!
I wasn't...
Oh,
no, I wasn't...
Oh, my God! I was about to lose my head. I got kicked out before Big Nasty turned up.
Right, so he answered a question that only Big Nasty would know. You want to know who's fake?
Who? Who's fake?
Him.
No!
You idiot, how would you believe that?
Because she's so old.
Yes, she just knows how to do old lingo.
Right, well listen, so King's gone, so she's fake, great, so we've just taken out two catfish, and we're the only ones, so everyone's real apart from us then, basically.
No.
Will.i.am, do you think it's him?
It's fake, 100%.
I think it's him.
We think it's him.
I think it's Will.i.am.
Why?
I thought he was fake at the start, but now we believe it's him.
We made it.
Yeah. No one came in.
Out. Right, so you've got me dollhouse. If you wreck it, I'll be watching mind.
No, don't worry. We're gonna savour this.
Thank you, sir. I'm so sorry.
Don't worry.
So I love you.
Don't worry. I love you. See yous. Bye. What absolute pricks!
Let them get down the corridor first, Charlotte.
Boa noite.
Quem é você?
Quem sou eu? Quem você acha?
Luma?
Luma
velho! Porra.
Beleza, meu irmão?
Suspeitava que tu é.
JP, mas é tu mesmo, pô.
Vai, velho.
Coisa boa.
JP, chegou a outra Luma agora.
Não, velho.
E aí?
Pô, Luma? Nunca sou eu. Essa, velho. Peraí.
Sou eu com isso.
Tô assustado, pô.
Meu Deus. Marcel. Luma.
É.
Lucas e Marcelo.
É. Ele e vocês convenceram muito, pô.
Nem me esperaram pra jantar.
É a Luma?
Lucas, Marcel, Luma.
Velho, quando eles
entraram aqui, eu achei que era
Luma. Que coisa linda.
Velho, que loucura, tô jogada.
Cheguei, seu chinhado!
Deixa ela dizer.
Vocês parecem irmãos?
Gêmeos. E eles são quem?
Caraca, tu é o JP Real.
Esse é o JP Real. Parece um pouco mais alto. Vá, Vali.
Quem
vamos,
é? Quem
vamos
é?
Deixar ela dizer quem é.
Rai e Luma.
Somos um.
É, eles são uma pessoa só.
Quem é a pessoa?
Rai.
Não.
Luma?
Prazer, Lucas, Marcel, Luma. Buga. Fico, briga com o Tego na cabeça e fica sem entender nada.
Acho que tá faltando alguém nessa festa.
Ei, não.
Meu Deus. Não, amiga.
Gente, que maravilhoso.
Mulher, por que tu não apareceu assim?
Que diabo é isso, mano? Tem dois iguais. Vai lá.
Agora
vai. Agora vai. Quem é?
Mas eu sou quem é.
Agora tem esse segredo. Quem é a gente?
Que diabo é isso? Quem
é? Vai.
No way!
Yes! Who are you?
I'm Jack.
Jack.
Nice to meet you.
Lisa, nice to meet you.
Oh my God, what the fuck? I'm Emily.
Oh, I'm Lance.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I'm Lance, and I knew you were a guy. I knew it.
Well, was it because of the makeup?
Yep.
Last night I was really so upset because I was like, yeah, I'm screwed. Before that, I was like doing all right though, right?
You were doing fantastic.
This is crazy though.
I don't know what this means.
I don't know.
Cause
is this your apartment?
No, this is, I don't know whose this is.
Wait, I was coming to meet Trevor.
Oh, I was coming to meet River. I'm so confused.
Oh, alert. Emily and Lance, you have been blocked from the circle. However,
you are being given a second chance.
No way!
Let's go!
Oh my God! Lisa, you fucking did it! Oh my God!
Yay! It's time to meet your new profile.
Let's do this shit! Let's go!
Who the fuck is this dude?
Hello? What? What the fuck? I'm Woody.
Fuck!
Hello. It's Jack and Beth, mate. What's happening? What the fuck?
Fucked it.
Really sorry to be here, guys.
Nah, it's cool,
all right.
Man.
It's cool.
Oh my God, what?
That's things, isn't it? Are you good?
Yeah. Nice to meet you guys.
Yeah, you as well, man.
Oh, wow.
Was not expecting that.
Oh, mate. Sorry. Oh, jeez.
No,
I was really freaking out.
Oh, bless it.
Oh, it's so nice to know
you. I'm so glad you're real, by the way. I was pretty sure you were.
I thought you were older than you were.
No, I'm actually 18. I'm actually me. I was gutted to see you guys leave.
Oh, were you?
Did you? Because I was like, we can't just send home all the new people. Because I was like, it's so unfair.
Oh, bless you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. Nah. Don't be sorry. Like,
and I just, like, the idea of sending someone home is my worst nightmare.
And so
when I end up here, I was like, oh,
and you had
no.
a knock on my door. You couldn't even do it over the circle.
Yeah, I know. So I was like, okay, I feel bad.
Were you shitting it coming to knock on the door?
Oh, yeah. I was like, I'm hoping this is a catfish. I was like, please be a catfish.
When he looked at me, he didn't have a clue.
I was like, what? I was like, I'm so confused.
Salut. Ça va?
Oh.
Ben ouais, hein, j'existe bien, je suis pas un fake.
Attends, tu fais un câlin?
Non, peut-être pas un câlin, je pense pas, peut-être la bise, on va s'en tenir là.
Ah, d'accord.
Voilà.
Enchanté, c'est vrai.
Enchanté, ouais, c'est j'aurais quoi? Préféré qu'on se rencontre peut-être dans d'autres circonstances.
Ah là, genre tu m'en veux là?
Ben forcément, je me fais sortir comme ça en première. Clairement, moi, l'important, c'était de gagner aussi. C'est d'aller un peu plus loin.
Tu peux
comprendre quand même que je suis un peu frustrée. Je pense que ça se
comprend,
non ?
Ok, t'es frustrée.
Ouais.
Mais là, t'es bloquée. Moi, si j'avais été bloquée, j'aurais pas été énervée, j'aurais rigolé.
Ah ouais, t'as rigolé ? Ben chacun son caractère. Je pense qu'on n'est pas tous pareils. Et la différence, ben heureusement qu'il y en a.
Ok.
Parce que...
Tous les coups sont permis pour gagner.
Ouais.
Moi, j'ai fait ma stratégie. Tu vois, j'ai été élue en tant qu'influenceur.
Ouais.
Maintenant, il a fallu faire un choix. Et tu faisais partie des personnes les plus dangereuses pour moi.
Non, et qu'est-ce qui te faisait peur chez moi, là?
Tu fais partie des personnes qui, je pense, pourraient être des têtes fortes dans le jeu. Je vois pourquoi on t'a choisi, toi.
Voilà. D'accord.
Hashtag stratégie.
Ouais, j'ai compris ta stratégie, y a aucun problème.
Ouais, pourquoi t'as le seum, wesh? C'est le jeu, t'as perdu.
J'ai la haine, c'est normal.
Tu perds un jeu de cartes, tu changes de copine, parce que t'as battu.
Non, je joue pas aux cartes parce que j'aime pas perdre. Tout simplement. Je voulais juste avoir des explications avec toi, mais non, je les ai eues. De toute façon, tu n'as rien à me dire.
C'est bon.
Parce que je suis une forte tête et que je suis jolie. Voilà. Bah, tant mieux, je le prends bien. Super. Bon, sur ce, bon vent.
Là, t'es en train de te donner en spectacle. T'as le seum de ouf parce que t'as perdu. C'est le jeu.
Chala, tu sors après moi. Connard.
Elle m'a dit connard.
Oh my god, are you taking the piss? Are you kidding on? Are you actually kidding on?
I cannot believe it. Congratulations on still being here.
Babe,
oh my god.
I have no idea why. First thing I said was hands down, Brooke ain't going. She ain't up for discussion.
Darling.
Tonight I went Ella, you, Paddy, Sammy, Tim.
Oh, so I wasn't first, huh, bitch?
Listen! No. Baby girl.
The real snake is here.
First of all, you can take your fucking painting. I'm fucking fuming at you. Absolutely fuming. You have fucked me over, good one. By telling that one little lie, you are the
Listen,
reason.
Listen, first things first, yeah?
No, you are the reason. No, hold on, you are the reason I've got to go. Do you think it's okay to tell that lie? You threw me under the fucking bus. You called me a witch.
No, but you threw me under the bus by going to tell Sean.
Sean asked me what we talk about, and I said we were flirting. We talked about the size of your dick. I told her all different things we were talking about. It was in conversation with a girl.
Well, that's not how it came across to me.
You are a fucking prick.
Swear.
You seriously,
you, know what?
You
honestly,
have seriously fucked me over, and you are going to get.
Are you that pissed off? Honestly,
Why else do you think I'm left? Because everyone else thinks I'm a liar because of that lie you told.
They don't.
Yes, they do.
I don't think they do. I apologise and I'm sorry.
You lied. You continued to lie. You told everyone else I was a liar.
No, who, tell, name.
In the circle chat, that's what I'm saying. Sorry. Everyone.
I did.
Yeah, you did. So.
I apologise. You was going
everything you're saying anyway now is so irrelevant. I don't care if you thought you were going to take me on a date, right. If you think I'm fit or anything
miss.
Like that.
All right, I'm not, I don't really care if you do care, to be fair. Generally.
See, you're just nasty. What is wrong
with
you?
I'm not even being nasty, but
you
I just don't care.
Why can't you see it from my point of view?
I have.
You fucked me over by telling that lie. You made everyone else think I was a liar. Anyway, I want my witch painting before I leave, please. I'm taking it home. Thanks, and nice
gonna,
to meet you.
Are we going
to
hug it out?
No, but definitely, I don't even want to be anywhere near you. Thanks for the picture. I hope I don't ever see you again.
Get home safe, yeah?
Yeah, good luck playing your little
turn
game, mate.
Turn the lights off on your way up, babe. Oh, fucking hell. How comes I've only been here 2 minutes and I'm getting all the drama? She just came storming in. Paintings are up in the air. The glasses are off, swinging. Oh, mate.
I think you'll make the final.
Really?
I psychically.
I'm not going to lie. I've got to be honest with you. I don't really trust your predictions. I did think maybe you was a part-time psychic because not always your predictions were right. Obviously, you thought Dan was going at one point and you thought Hannah was fake.
Hannah might be Hannah, but I think Hannah, it was very fake and I think she was lying.
I think anyone could tell that though, babe. They have fake eyelashes. You ain't got to be psychic to read that.
It is my profession, I use it every day. I'm booked up a year ahead, do you know what I mean? So I've never used it in this environment before, and that's why I came here. I didn't necessarily come here to win. Okay.
Everyone comes here to win. You don't enter a game to lose, do you, babe? Come on.
It's nice to win, but honestly, the last couple of days, I have been really homesick.
Did you think you was going?
Yes. Yeah,
I'm going to be purely honest now.
Go on.
Because obviously we had a conversation about like, we felt like we was getting close and stuff, and then obviously in the circle chat, you said I was desperate to get to the final.
Absolutely.
Yeah. And I, do you know what? I want everyone here wants to get to the final.
Of course they do.
What annoyed me was the fact that we just literally had a conversation and you said how close we were.
Yeah.
And then you used the word desperate. Now that isn't a very pleasant word to describe your so-called.
Would you not say
I'm not desperate. I'm not desperate for anything. No. I want to make the final. Every single person on that screen, including you, wanted to make that final. I feel like you could have gone a lot further.
Yeah.
If you didn't throw me under that bus, trust me, your rating would be much higher than it was.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I was fuming. Close the door on your way out.
I will do.
And tell you, getting more intuition with your psychic friends because your predictions have been shit.
Where do we go from here?
Where do we go from here?
Yeah.
I go home and I talk to you when I get home and you win $100,000 and you take me out on a really nice date. That's
oh my God, if I win, you know the date we're going
You will
on.
Win when you win.
But if it happens,
when?
It happens. If it when? Doesn't, it doesn't. I met you, I'm happy.
Yes, good. You knew I was real, that's all that matters.
You knew I was real.
Of course.
Now, let me ask you, I'm always a complete gentleman, but I am crazy attracted to you. Is there any chance you would want to give me a goodbye kiss?
I would love to.
Just one, because
just
I'm a
one.
Gentleman, and there's no one watching.
Win it. You got a little makeup on your lip now.
I like the makeup. It's so
good. I don't wear it often, but I had to for you.
Oh, my God. Can I walk you to the door?
Please do.
I'm devastated right now.
I know. That's okay.
Please don't cry.
I'm not gonna cry. You don't cry. Your
I'm not
gonna,
gonna
cry.
I'm a man who doesn't cry like men don't do. I cry over
it's okay to cry once I leave, but hold it in until then.
Does this have to end though?
I know. I think it does. But you got this. I really do believe in you, and I know you're gonna win. Like, I see it. I promise. Keep that head up. You got this.
Promise
it was nice to meet you.
It was so nice to meet you. And I look
enjoy the rest of your time
day.
Here.
I'm telling you.
It'll happen.
It's gonna happen.
I'll talk to you soon.
All right, sweetie.
Bye.
Bye.
The reason I didn't is because it's a game. I've got a line. I've got a line. And that's probably the
There's
only
line. There's a line, though. You know what I mean? There's a line. Stand. And you crossed it.
The reason that I did that snipe picture, it's the way that I felt. I felt that the person was snaky, fake, full of shit. I understand I should have owned up in that conversation. However, it could have really fucked up my position at the time. But today, my aim and mission was to get you out of here. And that's what I've had to do because it's a game. I mean, it is what it is.
I actually thought we did. I thought we were a little girl gang, you know. So you pulled. You were a good liar.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Bravo.
It's not lying because the group chat.
You just said you were in here playing yourself. I'm here as me, and now you're saying you're playing a game. So
no. I've got a game plan as to how I want to get to where I need to get to, and it's tactical in terms of little things. But every relationship I've got in here, apart from with you, is genuine. I know it doesn't seem like it to you. I am an honest person. I am genuine. I am down to earth. But I wouldn't be around a Gemma, not you, but a Gemma in the real world.
What a nice girl.
I know, she probably is a lovely... She probably is a lovely girl, but the way it came across was very fake, and I am doing what I'm doing.
The thing is, you have to pick your allies, you know, and it's hard to... And I guess I thought you and Tally were allies. You know, obviously, I was wrong about you, but you can only go with your gut instinct.
100%.
And you seemed genuine, but obviously, you pulled the wool over my eyes, so...
Anonymous games are a fun way to say what everyone else
yeah,
is
but
thinking.
There's a line, you know, even in a game like this.
The snap picture is a line. Yeah, the snap picture is a line.
Full of shit, I mean,
well,
grow up, you know what I mean?
That's how it seemed.
Nice to meet you anyway.
Yeah. The fact that he praised so much about being a nurse was vile. So everything that I've said and thought, I don't feel bad about, because she's a catfish. He's a catfish, whatever you want to say. He's fucking fit as well, but he's a prick.
What the fuck? Freddie?
Kate?
What?
I'm so sorry, bro. I'm so sorry.
Mate.
I'm so sorry. Let me shake your hand.
Don't shake my hand. Mate, I'm pissed off. I can't even look at you. I swear to God, I'm livid. Do you know what I'm thinking now? I'm thinking, I can't believe that I literally sent home like and blocked other people over you. Pissed my... I'm fuming.
I know you're fuming. And the only thing I can say to you, mate, is like...
Don't make me, we're not friends.
Okay, sorry. The only thing I can say to you is that... I'm sorry, mate. Oh, I'm sorry, Dan.
I can't. Oh, mate, this is just fucking jokes, isn't it? Oh, my days.
I'm not expecting anything from you, mate. I just wanted to get voice it, come in and look at you in the eye and say that I'm sorry. And that's that, like, end of.
I just feel like the overriding emotional feeling that I'm feeling right now is probably embarrassment. I'm very, very embarrassed. I feel like I've been taken for a fall. Do you know what I mean? I feel like I've been mugged off. And I just feel like my journey's just been so much different to anyone else's here.
Dream man, innit?
Can you imagine if it's a catfish?
You're not going to have to in about 15 seconds, love. Here he comes.
Can you imagine if it's like a 40-year-old woman called Brenda? I'll die. I feel ill.
About to walk through that door.
I know. If it's a catfish,
yeah.
Hold me back.
What the bloody?
Sorry.
Hi.
Oh my God, hello.
Let me give you a big hug though. It's so amazing to meet you.
Oh my God. Oh, baby girl. Explanation. Flex. Oh my God, you're even prettier in real life. Oh my God. Between two catfish, yeah. My darling. Yeah.
Were
you not?
No.
I wasn't expecting that either.
Oh, yeah, well, I guess that's...
Well, I wasn't fucking expecting a woman in a dress to show up, if I'm going to be quite honest.
Oh,
So, have you guys caught up? My
yeah, time. We've caught up. We'll wait for you.
I
then
would
we'll,
love to
then,
hear
then
your
we'll
story.
Catch up with you. I'll have that to hear.
Your okay, story. Okay. So I'm a British soldier.
Brilliant.
So what I said was real, but I came in as Felix because basically where I work, because I'm a woman, like I don't get seen. This is more of a social experiment for me. Like, can I come in here, play a guy, and I knew if I came in as me, I'd be out. Because they'd
that
see that I'm
so
a catfish. But it's just true.
That is incredible.
And I was like, oh my God, it's been so hard, babe. And honestly, like, I supported you from the start to the finish. I genuinely have.
I want to be honest with you now. Like, yeah. I liked you and stuff, but as a woman, right, did you not for one second feel bad?
Oh
thinking
God,
that you
babe.
Could be playing with someone's emotions.
Babe,
why
every
would
day.
You even start it in the first place? That makes no sense to me.
Babe, every day.
But why would you even start?
Well, I came in here and I was like, right, I'm just going to flirt with people. But then, you know, when you started talking to me, I was like, right, I'm going to flirt back. But then,
but that's just me flirting, like, it's banter. Like, every woman flirts. Like, I'm a versatile person. I flirt with everyone. But for me, if that was me, you should have cut it off because I could have been really emotionally invested.
I know.
C'est Balouche, Robinouche.
Valéria, tu peux te mettre là.
Tu peux te mettre là. Allez.
Ah, putain, moi. Oh putain. C'est ma chérie, ça fait 4 ans qu'on est ensemble.
C'est ta meuf.
C'est de pire. J'ai été bon ou pas?
T'étais chaud.
J'étais pas mauvais. Ah putain, quel joueur. Je te jure, tu m'as pas fait dormir pendant des nuits entières.
Ah ouais?
Je te jure, mec, mon cerveau, il était en ébullition.
Quand je t'ai fait du rentre dedans, tu t'es dit
mais
quoi?
Mais j'ai kiffé ma race, frère. J'ai tout de suite tombé amoureux de toi. Je t'ai kiffé, frère. Je te jure, c'est un jeu de malade. Je te jure, mais j'ai fait le game, je suis content.
J'ai éprouvé des choses pour toi. J'ai du mal à te le dire.
Frère, moi aussi, j'ai eu un truc. Il y a un truc, pendant un moment, je me suis dit, mais qu'est-ce que tu fais, Max? En fait, c'est Romain qu'il faut, c'est plus ta meuf. Change de truc.
C'est quoi? À un moment donné, je me suis dit, j'arrive à m'attacher vraiment à une personnalité. Et je juge plus par le... Tu sais, bon, il y a le physique, il y a la photo, elle est très jolie. Mais tu vois, après ça, j'ai vraiment appris à te découvrir, salaud.
Putain, j'en peux plus.
Et du coup, ouais, vas-y, j'ai un peu craqué, vite. Mais vite, genre, tu vois. Putain, je me suis attaché à ta propre... À ton âme.
Frérot, je me suis attaché, je me suis remis en question.